Varsity 365. Play hard, celebrate. Day 2 of the District 1 Championships. Single A Girls, Sacred Heart versus Delco Christian. It was a tight one. Here we have the jump shot by Emily Evans of Delco Christian. And here, the and-one by Alexa Weaver. But on the other end, look at the rebound by Annie O'Donnell, who gets an and-one of her own. And then, off the rebound, off to the races. Kimmy Herman with the layup. Seconds to go. Delco Christian with one last chance. The shot is no good. And Sacred Heart holds on to a 34-31 victory to claim their second consecutive Single A Girls title. Game 2, Single A Boys Final. Girard College taking on Faith Christian Academy. Girard had a great second half. John Johnson with the finish. Girard's defense holding FCA's offense, creating opportunities like this dunk for Andre Rivers. And on the break, Terrell Candelaria, open lane, open dunk for him, and Girard College would go on to win their third consecutive Single A Boys title with a 60-50 victory over Faith Christian Academy. Game 3, Double A Boys, St. Pius X, going up against Devon Prep. Look at the nice three from the corner for Devon Prep by Jeff Hughes. But St. Pius X not to be outdone. The nice ball work inside to Paul Mills. And if it works once, why not try it again? Inside Paul Mills with another layup. St. Pius X claimed the AA boys title as well with a 62-46 victory over Devon Prep. AAA girls, Springfield Delco taking on Mount St. Joseph. The Mount pushing the rock and getting the layup by Mary Jo Horgan. Springfield Delco fighting. Manisha McKenzie taking it in and getting the bucket. But Mount St. Joseph responding with the ball work. Elle Hagedorn with the layup. And here, Jen Sabia gets the loose ball. Gives it up to Steph Smith, who finishes. Mount St. Joseph would go on to victory, 42-31 over Springfield Delco to claim the 3A girls title. Final game of the night, a classic, Strathaven taking on Phoenixville for the 3A boys title. Look at the nice pass down low to Jamie Hennessy. And the catch and shoot by Michael Mattson. Calvin Newell with a nice pass down low to Jack Roberts for the two. Dan Morris with a steal and layup, and we are going down to the wire. And then, seconds to go in regulation, Strathaven down by three. Calvin Newell, who had 33 points in the game, needed to make a play. In overtime, 3.7 seconds left, tied at 55. Yusef Brown with two free throws makes the first. And that set up this finish.